NBA franchise to win multiple championships and never lose an NBA Finals series in their history.
6-0 right now. It helped to have a guy named MJ. But, Jay, think about this. If he's not gone those two seasons, maybe it's 8 straight Finals wins. Schmidt to the basket, but it stays out.
Paul, and one of the most underrated things in this game is quick lateral speed. Good.